Hello everyone and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube, and welcome back to the SGU Collector's Corner. This is episode 2 and I'm looking at another McFarlane figure. Today it's the debut figure of Andrew McCutchen, the Pittsburgh Pirates star. Now when I saw there was an Andrew McCutchen figure coming out, it was a no-brainer for me because I'm doing Pittsburgh Pirates franchise on my channel in MLB 13 The Show, and I've kind of become fond with the roster, or at least my version of the Pittsburgh Pirates roster, which Andrew McCutchen is a big part of. Now looking at the back, Strasburg, McCutchen, and Harper, I have all three of those figures, and I'm going to show them to you either today or shortly in the case of Strasburg and that second Harper figure, as the first episode was Harper as well. So looking at McCutchen in the box, it looks like a pretty nice pose. He's got that hair flowing, as you'll see here when we get him out of the box. Looking pretty cool in the alternate Pittsburgh Pirates black uniform there, or black jersey at least. Here's his base with the standard home plate and the dirt of the batter's box. And we'll see here as we've got this partially open, he's still in the packaging with the twisty tie, but we will soon get him out. And here you go. So we've got the Andrew McCutchen in his batting pose there, in full follow through on his swing. And as we zoom in, you can see some of the detailing they do on these McFarlanes. They are quite good, right down to the shin protector right there, you'll see on his lead foot. So yeah, I really like this pose. This is one of my favorites to date, partially because the pose, partially because, like I said, I'm doing Pirates franchise now in MLB 13 The Show, and this fits right in to the themes. I got a couple jerseys lately, including a McCutchen jersey, and now I've got the McCutchen McFarlane. So this is pretty cool. I'm enjoying doing this collection here, so hopefully I plan to bring you more. Like I said, I've got a couple others already to show off. We look at the back up close and you can see that hair in good detail, the braids, and you can also see the rippling of the jersey. Very nice, looking good. So as we zoom in here, I very much like collecting the McFarlanes. Sometimes the faces are a little off and a little generic looking. This is one of the better ones, I think, because of the facial features, the goatee. Again, the long flowing hair. So that's pretty cool, and look for coming soon reviews on both Steven Strasburg and Bryce Harper. That's the second pose on Bryce Harper, the fielding one, and that Strasburg actually is a bronze scale limited one in the red jersey. So we'll be looking at those soon, and we'll talk to you guys soon, guys, on SGU Collector's Corner.